Hello everyone, welcome back. We have left it here. We are in another episode of Jurassic World. We're playing the Lost Worlds and look like that's the long nose. We are going to start this right out. What we're going to do is we're going to figure out, we have to pretty hard to destroy him, I'm guessing. So let's go ahead and grab some of these.
I can scare them off!
Well, who's that? You can? No. You can scare them off. I can scare them off. Alright. I understand. Don't look too close to him. I'm just looking at that sword, I wonder. What if I go to the sword hunt while she's doing that? What we're going to do now is we're going to figure out, we're going to move on, I think. Let's go over here. And let's see what else we got. This, obviously, we're yelling out. Doesn't, if there's some kind of stuff there. Some studs. Is that a rock? Rock. Doesn't understand. Well, let's take him. What to do? We know how to break this stuff as we can. We're trying to get the 100% as well. We all know we are. And let's see if we can do it. Let's run back over there now that we've stayed away from it for a second. See if someone can yell out. Maybe they'll clear out their whole I can help out and scare them off deal. So let's see here. Let's get these studs here real quick. Ooh, fluid. I didn't even see these flowers here. Oh. Okay. Let's see here. Can we go over here and do this? Nope. I don't know who said that. Okay. We have some more studs. We should pretty much be getting our full marking on studs here soon. Which I'll be pretty excited about. I'm really looking forward to this game. This level I think that speed dug. It's pretty fun. I'm pretty excited about this game. I really like this one. Let's see here. So now what I gotta do is figure out how to what if I can float. Ah. I can do the potion stuff. Okay. Alright. He's in the way, so that's okay. Let's go figure this out. Let's build something. What are we building here? What are we building? Is that dynamite? It looks like dynamite. Okay, was there another one over here? What else was there? A couple crabs. And some logs. It looks like that's it. So, can we go ahead and... Nope. Okay. Let's see. Nope. Okay. What do we do now? We can't go in the water, obviously. We just grab that, of course. Can we jump on it? No. Okay, there has to be something.
Yeah.
Whoops. What if we throw some of these? What if we upset him? No. Okay. What if we come over here? Is there anything else we can throw it at? Okay. Throw it at that. 1 of 4. Okay, let's try over here. And throw it way over there. And throw it there. Alright, we got ourselves a new... Ooh, got some studs over here. We got ourselves another... mini. I think it was stuck somewhere. Okay. What's going on here? Oh, I keep crashing. Alright, let's cloak myself. I'm trying anything I can to think here what to do. Okay, now I gotta uncloak myself because I don't want to get myself lost. And he's gone. What much I can do here except. I mean, I keep throwing it at this guy, but something I'm missing here. There's something I'm missing. What am I missing? This is like the second time in this game that I've been a little lost. And I don't know what it is. I can use her. Why do I have her? What is so special about her? Oops. She can't do it there either. What if I throw that on there? What happened? What does that mean? Okay. Oh. Oh, good, good. We definitely made progress in the report. I had to blow up something. Okay. So.
Yeah, you got his attention, all right.
Okay. Oh boy, here we go. Boy, these little guys. Oh, these guys are all just trouble. Okay. Oh, boy. Gee. Okay, what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna run over here. No! Ah, oh, you guys are so annoying. I can't even concentrate. Okay. What if I hold down? There we go. So here we are, we're standing here. We're gonna run over here. Run over here. Run over here. I'm guessing that we have to go over here. For something. Oh, really? Okay, let's gather everything before we start breaking stuff to see what we can get for our crew. And then, let's go with... La 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 da! We can't go in there because that's Little Timmy's time. Oops. But I can break that and pull this. So let's pull it, 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 pull it. There we are. And so we're looking for more of them, touch them on fire. Perfect. Alright. What I'm gonna do is put him over here so he can get blown up. And then we're gonna go to Timmy.
Quick! Shoot them again!
Uh-huh. Oh wait, I'm using the wrong person. Why are you throwing something? Alright, let's check it out. Let's try it. Here we go. And, ooh! Oh. What's that gonna do to him? Okay. Good, good,
good. That's it, Dad. We just need a few more barrels.
Okay, we need more barrels. Come on, Dad. What are we gonna build in here? Okay. Here we go, up. Break this. What I'm here for is to have fun. Okay, let's build this real quick so we can get this out of the way. It's like a... That was weird. Thanks! We got three of them now, everybody. Three mini kits. Okay. Alright, so what are we doing here? Alright, now we're in. And we are cruising over here to drop off. We're just going to keep going because there we are. Whoa, it's a mother load. It's a lot of them. Not sure where we're going with them, but it's a whole bunch. Okay. We extended it, and then we are going to probably drop him on his head. Nope. Nice and quiet. Oop, hit his head. There we are. Is this going Eric? Oh, it is Eric. It's not Timmy. Okay. Ooh. He looks happy. There we go. We've done it. Really? I thought it blew it up, but I guess I didn't get the right one. I'll probably do three of them. Three hits, three bombs, three blowing up. There it is. There we go. Oh, he looks not happy. Yeah, get out of there. What is he doing? I'm just trying to stay out of the water, which is on fire.
Dad!
Oh, Eric lost
his... I'm not going anywhere!
Oh, Eric's dad's back. Good. Alright, Mom and Dad's got little Eric back. And... ooh. We got more
dinosaurs. Otherwise, we'd be dead already.
Ooh, they got the baby eggs. That's all they wanted. Are they dancing?
No. No, no, no. Call for help.
That's a helicopter.
They're running off. Good job. I thought they were dancing at first. Story complete. Jurassic Park 3. Here we are. It looks like we're ready for the helicopters. And the tennis. All the guys with the big guns. Uh-oh.
Only time sharing, beautiful Guadalajara. Enjoy eating in one of our four-star restaurants.
That's not... oh, they're ready to go.
Whoa!
Time to take off and get out of here. Escort service, please. Get these people out of here. Front row, business class. Alright, it looks like we are back at Jurassic Park. Let's see here. Where are we at? Let's look on the map. We're here. And it looks like we can go anywhere we want, but not over here. Can't go over there. So we go anywhere in this part of the park. So let's go... do we want to go that way? I hate to say that, but which way do we want to go? I mean, I don't want to go the wrong way. I'm thinking, can I buy you? I can. Alright, I just bought Nash. He's a runaway. Okay. I just bought Nash. Okay, we're gonna go this way then. This, oh yeah, I know where I am now. Can I buy you? Ooh, Cooper, I just bought Cooper. Oh, I just got bit by something. Alright. I see what's going on. I gotta get a... there we are. Here we go. Here we go. How many do I have to destroy? Can I get... oh, I got it. I got a brick. A new brick. And over here. Got it. Okay. Now I'm catching on what's going on. Okay. I'm gonna head back to... Yeah. The ship. Or the helicopter. And see where that takes us. Because that's where I'm kind of curious on where we're gonna go. So we'll head back that way. I think it's this way. Down the hill. Yes, it is. Alright, so if we head this way, it looks like I can buy. Ooh, can I buy this person? Is this the helicopter guy? Oh, I don't have enough money to buy you. Okay, next time. Can I buy you? I just bought you. Alright, Mark. Here we go. I can't get in because I'm. I don't understand. Alright, we are here. It looks like we could go to Jurassic Park or the Lost Worlds. And what's over here? Jurassic World. So, what I'm looking at is... If I rotate my camera... We've been to Jurassic Park already. And we defeated it, and it was fun. And we can always do it again, but we're not going to. We've been to the Lost Worlds. I can hit this. A bonus ones. Okay, cool. But we're not gonna worry about bonus. Or we can do Jurassic Worlds. I say we do Jurassic Worlds. I mean, that's what we're here for. Let's do it. Can I break these up? Yeah. So. Yeah. I know. I'm just messing around. Sorry. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's check out Jurassic Worlds. Ooh, we get on a train. Collect a little bit of studs here as I go up. Need a little extra cash for myself, some studs for my trip. Alright, here we go. Let's jump on board and jump on the train and go. Here we go. It looks like, ooh. Nice big park. Oh, he just dropped all of his hot dogs. Poor kid.
Any incidents? Oh,
you got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
Perfect.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
I think it's kind of
how
cool.
Big is the island?
The dinosaurs are all there.
Big.
But how many pounds?
Big.
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
I wonder if we can see, like, the big giant whale or a shark whale.
Oh, Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay?
There's a helicopter.
Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay?
Yes, will do.
Mr. Mizrani, you are flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur.
All right, well, we got bones.
It's white. You never told me it was white.
Surprise!
Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
So she's intelligent then?
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed.
Designed?
Bigger. Scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
So the paddock is quite safe then?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here, Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. Yes, he's smarter.
He only thinks he's smarter.
I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches!
Pig's trying to escape. Run, right, Piggy.
Come on. Get
run.
The pig down here.
Alright, so I think this is a good spot to call it an episode, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jurassic Worlds. We are in now Jurassic Worlds. This is episode, I believe, 14, if I remember right. Until next time, please come and join us again. And have fun. This is Leo Leopard. Bye.